Namaskaram and welcome to Danyam's Organic Kitchen. If you have kids in the family, you know how difficult it is to make them eat something healthy. One moment they are here and they just run off to play. And we will be like behind them, eat this, eat that, but they'll not just listen. And we mothers keep worrying, are they eating on time? Are we giving them healthy food? Especially if they are school going kids, they should be like, you know, without hunger till lunchtime. So if you give Danyam's Kanji Mavu, it is so nourishing. And even sometimes when I go to work, I just have this one glass and that's all. It is so easy to prepare because all ingredients are roasted in it. You know, when my daughter was born, I asked my mother, you know, is there something that I can make quickly? She's growing up, I have to give something. She said, you just note it down, it is so easy. You just rinse all these ingredients and spread it in a white cloth like red rice, wheat, ragi, etc. And I thought, okay, I don't think I'm going to do it any sooner because it was so tedious. And then I just stuck to one or two ingredients like sprouted ragi like that. Later when I just tried this, I was so stunned because it was so nourishing. And when we started Danyam, I thought this should be in the list. This is something that we should make. How many mothers would be benefited by this? And it is 100% organic. We use fully organic ingredients. Let me read this out to you. We use ragi, thinai, cholam, varagu, kambu, samai, kudraivali, all are millets. And we have added roasted gram, groundnut, red rice, green gram, wheat, cashew and cardamom. I'll just show you how to prepare this. You can just prepare in less than 5 minutes. We have a gluten-free version also. For those who have some sort of allergy to wheat, you can benefit by using this gluten-free Kanji Mavu. Now let's see how to prepare this Danyam's Kanji Mavu drink. Now let's see the list of ingredients to make this Danyam's health mix. We need Danyam's health mix, 2 tablespoons. Jaggery, 1 tablespoon. Boiled milk, 1/2 cup. Water, 1.5 cup. Let's pour water in a vessel and add the health mix. Let it dissolve well. You should keep stirring till there are no lumps. It's very important. And I'm adding jaggery to it now. I'm using Danyam's organic jaggery here that is made from organic sugar canes. There are no added color or preservatives in this. Keep stirring well in low flame. You can see that it's getting a bit thicker, you know, you can see the shine here. If you prefer not to use milk, you can turn off the heat and transfer to a cup. You can check the sweetness now, and if you feel more jaggery is needed, you can add now and let it boil for 1 or 2 minutes. That's enough. I'm adding milk now. At Danyam Organic Store, we have Desi Cow's Organic Milk. It's very tasty and nourishing, especially for growing children. It is a very good source of calcium. Let the milk and the cooked kanji blend well. You can see how nicely it is coming. I feel like drinking it already. The aroma is so nice. And now our protein-rich health drink is ready. See how yummy it looks. It is so filling. I'm telling you, if you have this alone, you will not be hungry at all till lunchtime. Sometimes if I don't have time to prepare dinner, we just have this one glass full and some fruits and the dinner is taken care of. It is so nourishing and fulfilling. In the morning, you will just jump out of your bed because if you eat fully cooked meal in the night, it will make you less, you know, vibrant. On the other hand, if you take light food like this, it will be full of energy. You just try this and let me know if you like this drink, especially the kids, and you can give to older people also. It digests very nicely. And we'll meet in our next episode. Thank you so much for watching Danyam's Organic Kitchen.